Parental discretion is advised.
At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm praying on sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I wake, I don't see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigate the joint for traps, checking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind is playing tricks on you. I make big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel like getting tailed by the same sucker here, like, is it that fool that I ran off the block? Or is it that nigga last week that I shot? Or is the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold metal flower. Reach under my seat, grab a pupper for the suckers, ain't no use to me lying. I was scared than a motherfucker. Hook a left into Popeyes and bailed out quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. What I saw make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulders and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day is more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still it's hard for me to feel happy. Often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide, bound to get it over with. And then I'm worried free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I died, then my child would be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seemed like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mama's playing tricks on me. Yeah. This year, Halloween fell on the weekend. Me and ghetto boys are trick-or-treating. Robbing little kids for bags. Tell a lawman got behind our last. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back. And he was right before our face. He be in for a squabbing, no doubt. So I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured. But this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be saying in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping the motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck in the streets. My hands was all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind playing tricks on me.